What's up, everybody? What's good? What's happening? Welcome to my channel. I should be shooting episode 2, but this is for episode 1 for Mou With YBrand. In the video, it's more or less, I shot a couple of videos back last year, October, November, December. So, mind you, it's gonna be a long video, episode 1 Mou With YBrand. Check it out, everybody, and just see what I'm up to, see what I'm getting to, see what I'm doing. I'm gonna be visiting my granny at the hospital, my late granny. I'm gonna be grocery shopping. What am I gonna be doing? Teaching myself some meds. I'm gonna be doing a couple of things there inside the video, so check it out. Mou With YBrand, YBrand visual.
Now look, I know you tired of hearing the story and shit, but fuck it. It's lit. Yeah, baby boy dropped the hits. Baby boy cop the crib. Me and the gang I'm with, that's how the cash is split. Baby boy gone, he missing. I'm never home, I trip. Smoking on tangerine, that's what I came up with.
Forgive me, what? Forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me. But hold on, much in profile. But hold on, much in profile. I can't be a teacher. I've never teacher. First period, I'm quitting my job.
What a number!
I'm gonna have fun, go, Baba.
What's
Bamba.
Oh, get any balance?
My reason for it was because it means that it means the
end.
Yeah, that I understand. Then she understands this group data, but model class.
Why are you doing this on Tavan? I was born. I'm just pissed
person.
What if
they don't do that? They
didn't
want to. They're lying.
I'm
about to
do
it. I'm done. What should you do? Talk about it on the other language. Yeah, it's not like that. I don't want to buy and I want to buy a queen. You're totally. Did it to buy?
Yeah,
hey, no good at me.
Hey, my dear!
Hey, my dear!
Tato, man!
Hey, man, Tato!
Which
I've been in the range. What mode is? Most happy. Yeah. What is range?
What is the range?
What is range?
Yeah, I want to feel someone.
What is range?
Why are you putting me on camera? Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Let me apron.
It's
supposed
to be a
Chef Mo, what are you? Chef Mo, what are you cooking for us today?
It's very spicy.
Good morning, everybody. out here. Ready to go to church.
I know you tired of hearing the story and shit, but fuck it.
I'm never home, I trip. Smoking on tangerine. That's what I came up with. Look at my life, it's lit. Look at my life. It's pretty much good. Look at my life.
Look at the gang I'm with. Put it on gang and sleep. Checking the chase to see. Never go check a bitch. Nigga on gang.
Not what he's saying.
But then it's nice.
Dude, we're going to finish it.
Can I leave without taking a pic? Look at my life, it's lit. I do not know it, but she wants a date.
I don't wanna look how thin he is, bruh.
I'm not thin,
bruh. Isn't he thin?
No.
Phone your mega. Phone your mega. Ah, cause I'm a true supporter.
Say what up, send me get a text. That's it for me crib. Walk right past me ex. Me see a set of twin. Double using iPhone ring ring. Just a
what up everybody, it's the Mou Brand Show. Welcome to my first game. I thought I was gonna like roll over there and then chill here. It's not my office, guys. Oh my god. No, it's not my office. Take this video. It's the only one who will make your life better is the one you see in the mirror. Some true shit. YB videos. No, 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 Mukara abao ndoba gogo chipi uba ba quality bandira ni uwe nge na watu vuya okay you know what I said? Thank you, friends. No problem, girl. You know I got you. As I was saying, since today wake up in the morning, you're like, oh shit, do I really have to go to work? You're like, yeah, man, for your diploma, man, you gotta do this shit, man. You gotta do this shit. Finally get up. You're forced to get up. Come on. Obviously, you're forced to get up. Forced to get up and first thing you need to do is just brush your teeth. Toothpaste. Brush. I almost said Colgate. There we go. Whatever it is. I think I should just try and say this is thank you.
Thank you. How much is this?
I don't...
No credits.
iPhone is gone, so my accessories should take a rest.
Oh shit, I thought I was gonna be some beautiful and shit. Good morning, y'all. It's
a new week, a new show, I guess. Is it the YBrand show or the Mou brand show? It's the Mou show. It's the Mou brand show. Anything, man. Anything. Anything that goes, as long as you watch my show. As long as you watch what I'm doing, as long as you do what I'm doing, you do what I'm doing. I might be doing something stupid. You never know. Oh, my main objective was to switch on the TV in the morning. I like to listen to my track for some reason. Not coffee. I'm gonna get a coffee at work, man. Yo, coffee at work, man. Yo, coffee at work, man. Ooh, coffee at work, man. Ooh, coffee at work, man. Ooh, coffee at work, man. Let me switch on the light so I can make my coffee, man. I thought you said you're gonna make coffee at work. Oh, let me just make coffee now. Yeah, I know. Guys, we've been through a lot this weekend. We've been through a lot. Almost got hijacked and I lost my phone. I didn't lose it. It got stolen. Yes, as I was saying, this weekend was a lot. Almost got hijacked with my mom, and lost my phone. Actually trapped my trapped my mother's car. I was driving my mother's car now. At Absa, get off the car and I locked the car at a distance. I didn't check. Mind you, that day I was so in a hurry. Other days I do check. I check all the doors. Like the front door and the back door. When it's on the Saturday. That's when I check. Went inside the bank. When I came out, iPhone gone. My wallet was wiped out. They only left in the end my wallet. Which is very stupid. They should have taken the whole cash. I mean, why leave in the end? What do you want me to do with in the end? Buy airtime with what food? Just, you know, life can kick you down in a very hard way, and I have been kicked down in a very hard way. That's life for me right now. And what's hitting me the most is, as you know, and you know, iPhone holds a status, man. Don't go to the tita kaka status, show it to an iPhone. This something in the end, it's you know, or no. I had a status. And you see, I'm already accepting the fact that the iPhone is gone. I'm trying to track it right now on find my iPhone. I can't find it. It's offline. It's been switched off the whole weekend, which is a bad thing. Because this guy might be, this guy who sold it might have sold it maybe to overseas. Listen to myself, overseas, abroad, over the border, maybe Zimbabwe or Mozambique or Botswana maybe or somewhere like that, which that's a bad thing. And then one other thing is that I have a feeling that tells me that, man, this film is really gone. So, this film accept and do what you gotta do. You understand?
She my number one, I don't need nothing on the side. Said that I was done for good and don't want no more lies. But my phone be blowing up, temptations on my line. I stare at the screen a while.
But she planted a seed and it still lingers in my mind. Told myself I'm strong enough to shake it and I'm trying. But I'm only here.
Okay, done now. One day I'll do the time. Slip me a zenny at once.
I got the earth and the blunt. Who's a dope? I get the skirt when I want. Mood. I get the skirt when I want. Ntu mke yanti ya the diploma. Today ya show element ya show, so this guy's gonna do a second one fast, no?
We are moving from ordinary to extraordinary. That's wrong.
That means it's working.
No, it's crying.
This is electricity inside here. Electricity.
This thing is unprotected. This. I'm so concerned that they are this. There's something.
Hey, you can't put your finger inside. You must put a label to not touch.
Take away that thing.
Do you switch off?
Switch off, bro.
Murunwa.
She got wife written all over. I'm a fake nigga and it's never been clearer. Can't see myself when I look in the mirror. Can't see myself when I look in the mirror. Can't see myself when I look in the mirror. I'm a fake nigga and it's never been clearer.
Can't see myself when I look in the mirror. She my number one, I don't need nothing on the side. Said that I was done for good and don't want no more lies. But my phone be blowing up, temptations on my line. I stare at the screen.
What's up everybody? It's Mou With YBrand here. I need to sleep first.
But who has the best boss in the whole wide world? Not boss, but supervisor, me. Well, of course. I got an early knock of time. You see, I'm happy, no cup is a fair.
Something actually got me motivated today. That past couple of days, I did say that I got motivated to start shooting again because, you know, I'd have been quite depressed. Let me first go check my brother out. The one who robbed us now. Yeah, I'm gonna make a U-turn here. As I was saying, I've been quite depressed for like the past couple of months. Like really depressed. To a point when that's Kokono shoot energy. Mr. Kokono shoot energy. Tanganeza. Can't accept the fact that I don't have a camera for now to shoot those dope quality videos, but I'm actually shooting a quality video right now with a good phone, and it's camera, my computer is very slow, whatsoever. It always gets to me, fear of the unknown, fear of the unexpected, fear of what people can say. But right now, I did say earlier on when I started shooting, like, something got me motivated. It actually got me motivated was a video I saw from Mo Mpanza. I actually saw defining love with Mo Mpanza. yeah, I saw an episode, I was like, yo, this shit is so dope. And it's so similar to what I was trying to accomplish. But then I gave up. I gave up on the way. But that's one of the... Yeah, I saw Mom Panza, defining Mom Panza. I actually saw two or three more videos of Mom Panza yesterday and today, which is very nice. I liked it a lot. I like it a lot. I actually liked it so much. It got me motivated. I actually spoke to Denise. I told him, no, dude, this is actually what I want, like, this year for my show. Like, it's actually what I want. We are one. And he's actually a pretty cool guy. He didn't hold up his status. He's got more followers on YouTube. Like, he's doing stuff. Maybe we could share some few notes in the future. I was like, cool. It's better than nothing. Because I'm actually gaining a few bits and pieces of knowledge. You can't lose anything, bro. You can pause if you wanna pause. I'm not in a hurry. I'm busy shooting a YouTube video here. I'm not in a fucking hurry. Yeah, let's just play Justin Bieber. My eyes are a nice track. Back in the days when I was still soft and shit.
Let it rain. Let it rain. Let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven. Open the floodgates of heaven. Let it rain. Let it rain.
Yeah, this is awesome. I can't believe Nova, like, goosebumps. This is goosebumps. Nova, what you told me. That's how much the song tells me.
He from here, mama went K.O.D. He hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. Take he from a car to break. Bentley from here, mama went K.O.D. He hard as shit. This is what you call a flip. Take he from a car to break. Bentley from here, mama went K.O.D. He hard as shit.
Power.
Greed.
Money. Drugs.
Money.
Xanax.
Weed.
And the stronger struggle with more. And the strongest. I actually want to do lean today.
And the strongest struggle with more.
And the strongest struggle with more.
Love.
That's so dope.
Never told a story about Ima. I'm telling you, we really, really lack patience. But yeah, man, this is Mou With YBrand. Mou With YBrand. Yeah. Mou With YBrand.
Nina Gani. No. I know, I'm from looking at it. We have to. I'm going to go to the old ways. Yeah, you can. But you can't put your feet inside the water. Yeah, I'm gonna know what Pakistan is. It's a good home.
Hey, do not touch.
Ah! It's what's up, everybody? It's your boy YBrand. I hope you can see me. Can you see me? Yeah. Yeah, they can't see me. What's up, everybody? It's Mou With YBrand here, episode 1. Just came back from Tanin and yeah. It's actually pretty far, but then it's not that far. It's far with a slow car. I had a slow car. My little baby's too slow, but it's fine. I got there. I came back. Thank you for watching episode 1. Mou With YBrand. So, you did see that I was doing
a lot of things, seeing my granny, going to work, grocery shopping, seeing my sister Matt, you know, the norms. But yeah, I appreciate it a lot more with YBrand, you know. It's a lot with YBrand Visions.
YBrand Visions, YBrand Visions.
Yeah, it is what it is. Thank you so much, guys, for watching my video. Just like, subscribe, comment, share. Don't forget to like. It's very important. You see, YBrand is everywhere. That's a Y. Just that you're seeing it on the back side of you, but you can't. Yeah. It's a Y over there. See, my logo's everywhere.
I branded my house.
Yeah, thank you for watching my video, man. Thanks for watching. I've been thanking you guys, eh? So many thanks.
Peace out, man.
Amazonia.